हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय न्यू यूट्यूब वीडियो। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, हैप्पी कृष्ण जन्माष्टमी टू ऑल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट लेसन दैट लॉर्ड कृष्ण नरेट्स टू अर्जुन इन कुरुक्षेत्र। नयनम छिंदंती शस्त्राणी, नयनम दहति पावक, न चयनम क्लदंत्यपो, न शोष्यति मारुतः। विच मीन्स नो वेपन कैन कट द सोल इन टू पीसेस, nor can it be burnt by fire, nor moistened by water, nor withered by the wind. In the battle of Kurukshetra, Arjun's consciousness was haunted by the thoughts of killing his own kin, ancestors and gurus. He refused to fight, and then Krishna delivered the philosophical epic called Bhagavad Gita. He said, I am the sole creator of this universe. If I wish, I can kill the enemies in a moment with Sudarshan Chakra, but I want to teach the importance of karma to the coming generations. He further added, do your duty and be detached from its outcome. Do not get driven by the result. Enjoy the journey of reaching there. In the end, he convinced Arjun to fight and destroy the enemies. If you will not work or perform your duty, you will not get the things or result out of the blues. This is one of the best learning from the teachings of Lord Krishna. You must perform your duty without anticipating the outcome or the end result. While I say this, it does not mean hoping or being optimistic is wrong, but without actions, your path will be dreadful. The trick is not to concentrate too much on the final result and just enjoy the process of reaching there. Being process oriented instead of result oriented improves your overall productivity. Being in the present moment, that is concentrating on your karma, also improves your overall mental health. Arjun could not maintain his emotional intelligence. By teaching him to concentrate on the present, Krishna enlightened him. Thank you.